if the goal for these laws, if the purpose of anti-abortion laws is to prevent people from having sex in ways that traditionally Christians think they shouldn't be having sex, why is our enforcement mechanism always targeted at the women? Why isn't it targeted at the men?
And, why has it been that way for how many thousands of years?
Exactly.